Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Homefront
Under the freeway.
Revolution.
Let's go, Brady.
And here we go. Of course. And blowing crap up. Look at all these enemies. It's ridiculous. Oh, it looks like the Goliath may actually be doing something. Get this done by myself. Wow, that pre-fire is real. Sick of that. Did he just get- he's just done- Yo. Yo, this dude is unaffected by Molotov. That dude is literally Zeus. He just ate that Molotov. It just ran right through it. What is that? I'm dealing with superhumans. Alright, there's number three. On to number four.
That's three! We're kicking ass!
What the hell is happening?
Son of a... Something's wrong, Brady. The turret's not responding. I'm gonna have to bring her back in and take a look. You'd better carry on without me. You can't risk this thing suddenly developing a mind of its own and turning on you.
Of course. So I'm doing this on my own. Oh, shit.
Alert!
Oh. Well, that's just great. Get out of there. Go around the outside here. I'm gonna have to do this with a certain aspect of stealth. Okay. I can't jump over that. I need to get there. Oh my god. Where the hell does this thing keep coming from? They're just everywhere.
Disengaging.
It disengaged. What's it doing now? Ooh. Okay.
Nope.
Nope. Run away. Oh my god, where'd you go? Okay, run away back to my corner. What the heck? There we go.
People, this is Parrish. We got a flashpoint. Norks have found a stash and the cell's trapped inside. Anyone nearby, they need help fast.
Alright, what the hell am I gonna do now? It worked. That is so clutch. Keep going.
Engaging, disengaging.
Oh god. Oh god. It doesn't last as long as I thought it would. Keep going.
Disengaging.
Oh, this is so horrible. Let me rip. Get Alright, let me get this rotation here. Back inside here. Where's the one guy? Is he up top? Okay, what's next? Where is the vehicle? I know, but I'm about to just risk this. Oh shit, then I gotta get back.
This zone is
restricted. Okay, they saw me. Though, the good thing is I don't think we've attracted anything new. What the hell am I getting hit by? Where is this drone at? Alright, let's heal up. Let's go for it. Nope. Alright, back it up. Back it up. Let me get some help. He's down. Alright, let's get this done quick. There we go. Pack it. There we go. Got it. Let's get out of here. This isn't a way out. This is a dead end that I found myself in. Oh, God. Alright. I'm out of here. This is horrible. This is horrible.
Airship on the way in.
I gotta figure out a new route out of here. Okay, I'm out. Let's go. Run. Avoid the shotgun. Okay, this is probably not how they planned you to do this, but we're doing it. Somehow I'm still alive with no health. It wouldn't let me melee him, but he's blind. Okay, somehow I'm staying alive. This is a miracle. I somehow make it out of here alive. Where did he go? How did that miss? There we go. This guy just go. Pull this off. Okay, I think I gotta just go for this. And unless by some miracle I can find a health bag. Hurry up, reload. Okay, let's go. I don't have a choice, I gotta try. I don't have an option. Go! Go! Oh my gosh, this thing actually has some cover. I might actually get this. There we go. Take it. Hack it. Hey, hurry up. Oh! I was so close! Oh, what the hell? Why did my controller die? My batteries aren't. No, my I don't know why my controller just disconnected like that. No! I was so. Oh! That's what I'm talking about! It gave me credit! Let's go!
Brady, it's Heather. You need to get back here. I can't say more now, but it's bad.
Victory. Oh, okay. Faulty machinery. Great. So, you know, the Goliath we got is a piece of crap. That's great to know. Alright, let me go ahead and upgrade this sniper. What the heck is the Freedom Launcher, or Grenade Launcher? Go. Fucking, wait. No, usually it doesn't let you upgrade it again. Wait, you can actually upgrade the... You can. Oh, you can upgrade within the tiers as well, I did not know that. Why am I so far away? Run around you. Can't jump. I don't want any trouble, guys. I just want to get by you. I just ran the wrong way. That's a dead end. We gotta get out of here. Move your ass, Brady. What a vehicle would be nice. Speaking of a vehicle, I just found one. Hurry up.
Go, go.
No, what
all
the?
All red zones are restricted areas.
Why?
Civilians
what the
are
heck?
Not permitted.
This makes no sense. Okay, you let me go. What? When I clicked right trigger, it forced me off of the mine.
The KPA have built a stronghold next to a large chemical factory. The Norks have been heavily defending this area, so they must be protecting something big. It might be worth investigating if you can.
Yeah, I can at this moment. I've got way too many things active. Get back into this place. I only know how to get in through the jump. There's gotta be a way to walk in. Where is it? There's gotta be an actual entrance. Here we go. It's not what I expected to happen. I thought I'd just hop off of it.
Oh, it's okay. Let him through. The Goliath is completely shut down. I can't even query the systems to get a diagnosis. It's just totally dead. Somebody did this. Somebody knew exactly how to cripple it, and I have absolutely no idea how to even begin to fix it.
Wiley went out and managed to get a hold of some schematics that might help, but he ran into a patrol and had to stash them. I need those plans. His last transmission point is marked on your phone. Can you please take a look, Brady?
Oh,
without those
great
schematics, I don't stand a chance of fixing this.
Alright, Wiley. Guess I'm coming for ya. Give me this bike. What the heck? Alright, let's go get Wiley. He wasn't that far away. can get out of there. Alright, let me just get off of this stupid fight.
Brady, the schematics must be hidden in that building somewhere. See if you can find where Wily stashed them.
Oh, so it's just a literal crapshoot on where he hid these in here. Alright, game. There we go. Here it looks like an entrance. Take them out as I can see them. Can't jump on anything. There we go, we're in the building now.
Open it up!
Alright, who's next? Crap. Crap, I gotta back up. Gotta get a heal off. Just make sure nothing bad happens.
Wily must have marked where he hid them. Can you see any signs?
No, I don't at this particular second. I see a sign. There's an X. Where the heck am I getting shot from?
How about the ceiling? Anything up there?
Yes, there's one right here. Ah, there we go. Well, okay. So that's not it. Gosh, where am I getting shot from now?
Here, people. We've had word of a flashpoint. A Nork sweep's detected a stash. We got guys caught inside. Anyone in the area, here's a chance to be a hero.
So, I checked the ceiling. There's no more exits. Alright, where the heck is the sniper that's shooting me? What the heck is wrong with that panel? So am I just supposed to keep shooting the ceiling? Like, I don't get what I'm supposed to do now. I shot the two things out of the ceiling. There's no more X's. So does the game just want me to spray the ceiling? I don't get it, dude. There was an X there. An X over there. I don't get what I'm supposed to do from here. Oh, here we go. I missed one.
Found him! Okay. Take a picture of the schematic so I can download it.
A camera. Where's the camera? There we go.
Great job! I'm receiving the schematics data. At least now I have a fighting chance. Parrish has called an emergency meeting and he wants you there. I'm marking the location now, and you'd better get moving because he's really pissed. See you soon.
Alright. Involuntary volunteering. New mission. Avoid contact. Just make it over to the meeting. Friendly sniper, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, I wonder what this meeting is about. I was gonna say, I can't open the door the normal way, really? But we're good, we're in.
Hey Brady, we got a problem. Goliath's been sabotaged. We got a traitor.
Was it him? Or you? You're still pissed about your clinics. You decide you prefer to deal with the Norks than us, huh?
I won't dignify that with an answer.
I can make you answer!
Hey, Dana, come on, back in your box! We're not gonna fight each other. Crawford, you know anything about this? Any hint one of us might have been turned?
An agent like this will be run by the secret police. Nothing leaks from them.
You betrayed us.
Who you gonna accuse next, Jack? Hell, maybe you turned. You always seemed like you had your own agenda.
All right. I'm no NSA spook, but even I can see that if one of us got turned, we'd all be dead already. It's gotta be somebody low level. Somebody doesn't know that much. We'll catch him, believe me. But right now, we gotta focus on the job.
You can repair the Goliath, then?
Heather and the engineers are crawling all over it, but, it's never gonna be fixed in time.
No, forget Walker. Start the interrogations and find the fucking traitor.
No. Walker is the only objective. How many times do I have to say it? We need him. The revolution depends on him. What we gotta do is come up with a new plan.
Well, it's the same deal as before. The hall is still ringed in steel, only now you don't have the Goliath to blast your way in.
Yeah, well, maybe we can backdoor our way in. I don't know. Catch him off guard or something.
I may have an idea there.
Yeah, go on.
I don't know, it's probably unwise.
Unwise? Who'd notice?
Well, if you remember the Trojan War, the Greeks couldn't penetrate the Trojan defenses, so they used a wooden horse.
Crawford, history's for people who can't keep up. What's the plan?
The authorities are still after Brady here. They want to force him to give evidence at the trial. I could simulate his capture and deliver him into their hands.
Oh, that's a great fucking idea. Then I got two people to rescue instead of one. Like it's not hard enough already?
They'll hold Brady in the hall compound before the trial. You then find a way to break him out of his cell, and he can use his talents to force a route for your strike team.
I'm still waiting to hear a plan. That sounds like a suicide pact.
It is risky, of course. But does anyone have a better suggestion?
He'd be well rewarded for bagging Brady. And the higher up you are, the more useful you are. I think this is worth a shot.
Hey, will the mayor be at the trial?
Simpson, I believe so. He would not miss such an opportunity.
I'm in. Brady's got the guts to do it, so let's take the chance.
We must move quickly if we're to attempt it.
You're in, right? Right.
You're on a path to destruction, Ethan. You need to turn back.
Doc, Brady knows what he's doing. If we pull this off, nothing will stop us.
I'll make sure Brady's handed over safely. Nothing will go wrong from my end.
Yeah, we need to figure out a way to bust you out of your cell once you're inside. Don't worry, we won't leave you hanging, Brady. You're too important to us now. And I really appreciate you doing this. It takes real guts. Okay, go with Crawford. We'll see you in Independence Hall.
After you.
Okay. We're committed. You're brave. I'll give you that. Shame it's not enough. Okay, there's no point delaying. Let's get this done. Give me your phone. Come on! We don't have much time! Now your wrists. Sorry, but it has to look good.
Hello, game.
All right. Wake up, terrorist scum. Now you're going to pay.
알았어. 수색을 마치고 바로 정해진 정찰 지역으로 철수하시오.
뭐라? 우리 해야 된다고. 빨리 오라.
Brady, it's Crawford. Sorry about your head, but everything worked perfectly. You're now inside Independence Hall. I'm sending an upgrade to your keycard access so you can open your cell.
Alrighty, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. In the next one, we will escape our cell and save Walker, presumably. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch y'all then. Peace out.